is episode 2 of Plants vs. Zombies. Last we left off, I did level 15 and 16. Let's see what we can do today. Let's check the new quests. Yeah, I'm just gonna continue in ancient Egypt, I think. Never have more than 14 plants. Okay, we're gonna have to figure this out. Probably my main plant is gonna be the apple mortar, I think. We might have to gather up like a whole bunch of sun and then get rid of them. Let's just get these just in case. Okay. I think we're just gonna get a apple martyr in here once I get enough. There we go. Aha! This is why I like the apple martyr, because now we have control of two lanes. Or three lanes, actually. But these bottom ones. Boop. They're quite loud, though. I'm gonna actually just place another one of these guys down. Actually, this is quite a quick round. Jeez. And then with this round, once they all come in, I could just blast all these plant foods out. Boom! Just like that, they're pretty much gone. Jeez, actually I did a lot. Pretty much got rid of the entire wave. Just like that, we are done. What's this? Is that an extra plant food? That'll be useful. Yay, it is. Whoa, that is weird. Plan your defense and defeat the zombies. Pretty much just what we always do. Oh, you know what? I know. I get this. Okay. Gonna need you. I think we probably won't use the last two, but just in case. Okay. how do we go about this? How about, boom. No! Okay. Oh, I totally just messed that up.
If I dig it up,
yay, okay, that's good. I did not get something that I might have wanted to get. If we could even get it. Let's see. Oh no, we can't even get the Gravebuster. Alright, well never mind. Just gonna have to work around it. Okay, it's probably a bad decision, but whatever, let's just see what happens. Actually, I think that probably works. Yep, two plant food though. Let's save those. We do have 12,000 coins as well, so if we need to use any of the power ups, then we have them. Sandstorm. Take them out immediately. You know, I think we got this so far. That top row is looking sketchy though. We don't have much on it, which is not good. I'm gonna use one plant food because I just looked at how far we into the we are into the level, so that'll help out. I think we got this though. Jeez, the apple borders are so annoying. Yeah, these levels were actually quite small, so maybe we'll be able to squeeze in a third one. Or maybe I have something else in mind that we could do. You know what, just because I'm gonna use a plant food. Boom. Wow. Ooh, plant. Nice. Top row. Oh my gosh, she's so close. I should not have used that plant food. Apple mortar. Oh, yes. Just barely. Woo! That was a little bit scary at the end. Just because, let's do. Let's go back. And let's do number one of Pirate Seas, just because. Here we go. Ooh, this looks awesome. Okay. Let's just go with regular sunflowers. I don't know what to expect. Bok choy. I like the noise. Let's see. Looks like just regular zombies. Obviously not gonna need the grape buster, so let's just go. The music is pretty funny. I know they are. The music is so funny. It's like so different to what I'm used to. Seems like those aren't anything special. Those zombies. Just regular old zombies. Plant food zombie. Okay. Yay. And yes, I know that the apple mortar is not in, like, the original playthrough. I bought it as a special plant. A premium plant. That guy just came swinging in. I thought that roll would not be much of a worry, but apparently it is. So I'm just gonna place that there. Final wave already? Jeez. Now let's just go crazy. Bloop and bloop. There we go. Oh, again. I'll take it. Bloop. Nice. And we got the corn cob. Right? Chronopult? Chronopult. Haha. So that's gonna be it for today.